जय श्री सुगंधर्व एकाग्रधार श्री श्री बिहारी जीव की जय। जय श्री श्री गोविंद गोपीनाथ मदन मोहन जीव की जय। जय नित्य लीला कृष्ण विष्णु राधास्तु कृष्ण भक्त वेदांत सिद्धवान श्री महाराज की जय। जय नित्य लीला कृष्ण भक्त वेदांत शरणारायण श्री महाराज की जय। नित्य शरणारायण पंप श्री महाराज भक्त वेदांत त्रिविक्रम श्री महाराज की जय। नित्य लीला कृष्ण विष्णुपाद महाराज की जय। जय नित्य भक्ति महाराज की जय। हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय। नित्यानंद प्रभु की जय। सचिनंदन गौर हरि की जय। आनंद पटे वैष्णव वृंद की जय। गौर प्रेमानंदी हरि। ओम अज्ञान शलाकया चक्षुर्मीतं तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकावै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरतिसे नमः। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगत्पते गोपीश गोपिका कंत राधा कंत नमोस्तुते।
तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी
वृषभांसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरि प्रिय।
जयतां सुर दुर्भंगो मम मंद मतिर्गते मत सर्वस्व पदाम्बुजो श्री राधा मदन मोहन। दिपोद वृंदारण कल्पद्रुमान श्रीमद रत्नाकर सिंहासनस्थो श्री श्री राधा सुखवन दिपो पृष्ठार्भि सिपमानो स्मरामि। श्रीमान रासर सारम्भी वंशी वर तटस्थित करसन वेणु सनैर गोपी गोपीनाथ श्रीस्तो नमः। ओं वृंदावई तुलसी देवई प्रियावई केशवस्य च कृष्ण भक्ते प्रदे देवी सत्वत्तये नमो नमः। भक्ताविहीनापराधलक्ष्यैः क्षिप्ताश्च कामादि तरंगबद्धैः कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्न वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम्। भजामि राधां अरविन्द नेत्रं स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मिताश्रयं वदामि राधां करुणाभराद्रा ततो ममान्नस्ति गतिर्न कापि। हा देवी काकुवर गदगद यद्वाच जाचनी पत्यभुवि दण्डव दुर्भटार्ति अस प्रसाद मदशगना सकृत्वा गंधर्विके निजगणे गणनान्विते। अंगसमुलविचटा मन्दिकतन्द्रीवरं जड्डं जाजगुरुरोचिषं पट्टम्बरस्रियं बिन्दारणनिवासं सद्धामादिदामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिवेशलजलभुजं ध्यायं स्तुतामोदरम्।
तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया किरं इति विज्ञायते राधे तन्नयामि चरणान्तिके श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरव भक्तवृंद
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी ऑफर माय हम्बल रिस्पेक्टफुल ऑफरिंग्स एंड ग्रेटिट्यूड ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नित्यलीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमान भक्ति वेदांत सुलभामन गोस्वामी महाराज एंड नित्यलीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्रीमान भक्ति वेदांत सुलनारायण गोस्वामी महाराज सिमल्टेनियसली आई ऑफर माय हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल दंड प्रणाम लुटसिट ऑफ नित्यलीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सदमान भक्ति वेदांत साई महाराज श्री गुरुगंद गोस्वामी महाराज श्री भक्ति रक्त श्रीधर गुरुपुरी गोस्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड ऑल ऑफ विष्णुवीज एंड प्रेजेंट ऑल माय रिस्पेक्टफुल गेस्ट। सो टुडे इट इज पर्सनल ऑस्पिशियस डे। टुडे इज कॉल्ड द अधिवास दिवस ऑफ आवर परिक्रमा। अधिवास मीन्स डे बिफोर परिक्रमा वी आर taking how so how to will we to parikrama and all the what is called conquer the what is called obstacles, how to conquer the all types of obstacles. Actually for this regard we are taking bhav and praying many vedas mantras and but actually this is called the adivas adivas tithi because in our scriptures very clearly explained this way if you to perform any auspicious thing or good thing then automatically others demigod and demigoddess they also disturb you because they don't like the condition of soul and to come out from the jail of Maya. This is the nature of the prakriti. Because demigod and demigoddess, they also make many kinds of disturbance. So for this our scriptures, especially Vedas, explain how to conquer the obstacles. For the Vedas also giving these types of instruction, you have to take bhav, and that is called sankalpa. Sankalpa means you have to take bhav, and you offering your pranam to Lord and some Vedas mantras. This way. So today so for this regard today is called the adivas divas. So for this regard first we also went in the place of Devananda Gaudiya Math, very nice beautiful place, Pavitra Prakan Keshav Goswami Maharaj, he established that temple. And actually this place is called Aparad Bhanjan Pithasthal. Aparad Bhanjan means all your offenses automatically were destroyed. Because Navadvip Dham is very merciful. For this regard Navadvip Dham is called Udarjamay Dham, magnanimous. And even the conditional soul come in Navadvip Dham, then all his offenses, aparad, everything will be destroyed. And especially we see in Brajalila, Vrindavan Lila, Indra, Brahmaji also committed lotus feet of, he committed offense, lotus feet of Krishna. But later they also came in this place, Navadvip, and performed austerities. Then Krishna, he manifested in the form of Sachinandan, Gaurhari, and gave blessing to them. Brahmaji also came in Navadvip Dham because he committed offenses at the feet of Krishna and his cowherd boys. You know these things also I have described in Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, that is called Brahma Bimohan Lila. Brahmaji, he committed offenses lotus feet of Krishna. So, but Brahmaji, then he realized that Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead and Bhagavan. Then Brahmaji, he recited many stops, stuti, but Krishna did not say anything. But according to the scripture, it explains Maunam Sammati Lakshana. Maunam Sammati Lakshana means if you keep silence, that means you accept. So Krishna, a Brahmaji, he recited many stop stutis. Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, 14th chapter, that is Brahma Stuti Arya. But when Brahmaji, he recited one verse, in this verse that he glorifies about Brijavasis. Oho Bhagga, Maho Bhagga, Nanda Gopa Brijavukasam, Janamitram Paramanandam, Purna Brahma Sanatanam. It's very important verse. Oho Bhagga, Maho Bhagga, Nanda Gopa Brijavukasam. Brahmaji, he told, oh, the residents of Braj, Brijavasis, how they are fortunate. Because all the residents of Braj, Brijavasis, they are thinking, Krishna is their family member. And they also make friendship with Krishna as like their family member. That is called Lokik Sadbunduvat Prati. That means they make love and affection with Krishna as like human being. Brijavasis, they never think Krishna is Bhagavan. This is the one facility of Brijavasis. Brijavasis never think Krishna is Bhagavan. They saw many offerings of Krishna. Oishwarya dekhilo namani Oishwarya. Chaitanya Charitamrita Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami also explained Brijavasis, the residents of Braj. They saw many opulence of Krishna. Krishna lifted Giriraj Govardhan 7 days, 7 nights. How possible? We cannot raise our hand. How many hours? 5 minutes is very difficult. And sometimes you are very shy. One says, Jai, Jai, Sri Ram. Some also little bit. This is true. But Krishna lifted Giriraj Govardhan 7 days and seven nights. Brajavasi dosa. And very huge Giriraj Govardhan. 7 days, 7 nights he lifted Giriraj Govardhan. This is also opulence in Braj. Krishna killed, in many demons, asura. And Putana, Agasur, Bakasur, Sakrasur, many asuras he killed. Krishna also danced on the hoods of Kalyanaka. Kalyanaka will need to be. Could you dance on the hoods of the snake? Impossible. Who will do? Raise your hand. No one. They saw these things, but they don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. They know only one Bhagavan in their house, that is called Narayan. And that Narayan is staying in their house in the form of Shaligram Shila. They believe this, in only this. The Shaligram Shila Narayan, their Ishta Devi. But Krishna performed many these types of activities, opulence, oisarya. They think, because in that time of name giving ceremony, Namkaran Saskar, name giving ceremony. And that time Durgacharya, he told one thing. Ye Narayana Samagune, ye Nanda Maharaj, your son, has many qualifications, as like Narayana. So they believe Krishna performed all these activities of offerings. This is Narayana possesses in the body. Otherwise, how possible Krishna perform these types of activities? And Krishna has no power. Just Narayana inside in his body. So for this regard, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami also explained in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Aishwarya dekhile wo namane Aishwarya. They saw many kinds of opulence of Krishna, but they don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. So now coming in this way, Krishna Lila Brahma, he also quoted this word, oh bhagro, nanda goho prajan kusam janmitram paramanand purna brahma sanatana. Jo Krishna is called purna brahma sanatana, eternal transcendent. And now Krishna is making friendship with the Brajavasis. He is stealing the butter from the house of the Brajavasis. And he did many things in the house of Brajavasis. When Krishna was a small baby, he used to go house of the Brajavasis. If anybody has houses, no butter, fresh butter, Raja Makkhan, fresh butter. Then Krishna throw, destroyed all their butters and also stooling and passing also. Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad in this commentary. जिसके घर में ताजे ताजे मक्खन नहीं रहता है, कृष्ण उनके घर में जा करके मक्खन को नष्ट कर देते हैं। और क्या कहते हैं, उसके घर में पैखाना भी और पिसा भी कर गया। विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती पाद इन दिस वे एक्सप्लेन इन हिज कमेंट। एंड कृष्ण आल्सो परफॉर्म रास डांस विद द गोपीज। दिस टाइप्स ऑफ लीला। So for this regard, Brahmaji, when he quoted this word, Ahu Bhagavan Mahabhagavan, what is the fortune of Brajavasis? Who is Parabrahma Bhagavan, who is the supreme personality of Godhead? Now all the Brajavasis, they make friendship with Krishna as like their family member. So now coming in this way, this is called also Krishna's Aishwarya. But this Aishwarya opulence completely covered with Madhurya sweetness. So now coming, so Brajavasi, they never believe Krishna is Bhagavan. So when Brahmaji he recited this verse, then Krishna just little bit smiled. Then Brahmaji said, when Krishna is smiling, this mind prayers everything successful. Then Brahmaji very quickly, he also circumvented to Krishna. Krishna ke parikrama kiya. Circumvented Krishna. In our Shastra also explained, you have to parikrama Krishna how many times? Four times. Demigod is three times. Shivji, how many times? Half, not complete. Tulsi, four times. If you go Shiva Mandir, how many times you do parikrama? Circulate. Only half, not complete. So now coming this way, Brahmaji actually, in Srimad Bhagavatam also, Brahmaji, he did parikrama to Krishna, how many times? Three times. Well, why? Because Brahmaji, he afraid and he forgot How many are there? Then Brahmaji ran away. But later Brahmaji, he repented for his own offenses, aparad. Then Brahmaji, he came in Navadvip Dham. And he performed hard austerities. Brahmaji, he did hard austerities. Because our scriptures in Navadvip Dham, that is called the embodiment of Udarjan. Udarjan means magnificent. If any offenders will come, and Gaurdham will give mercy. Brajdham mein koi, Navadvip Dham mein koi aparadhi bhi aaya. Navadvip Dham usko sare aparadh ko nasht kar kar prem ka dand pradan kar dete. Isliye we are very lucky because we have come to Navadvip Dham. Navadvip Dham is very powerful. So now Brahmaji, he performed hard austerities in Navadvip Dham. Then Krishna appeared. Krishna asked Brahmaji, what do you want? Then Brahmaji, very humble, Prabhu, if you please with me, give one blessing. Again, if you, you destroy all my offenses. Brahmaji ne kaha, Prabhu, jodi aap mere upar prasanna ho, aap mere sare apradh ko kshama kar do. Bhagwan ne kaha, yamo mastu aise. Later Brahmaji also asked to Krishna, how can sarve you? अपराध हमारे नष्ट हो गया, कर दिया, किंतु सेवा कहां पर? How can I serve you? Then Lord Krishna told, in Kali Yuga, I will appear in the form of Sachinandan Gaurhari and I will preach Nam Sankirtan. I will preach Nam Sankirtan in Navadvip Dham. Actually, Navadvip Dham is the source of Nam Sankirtan. ये नवदी धाम के कहा जाए संकीर्तन की मूल उत्सव कहा जाता है सोर्स है ये नवदी धाम यहीं से जो है नाम संकीर्तन की प्रारंभ हुई सो लॉर्ड कृष्ण टोल इन कलिजुग आई विल अपीयर फ्रॉम सचिनंदन गौरहरी एंड आई विल परफॉर्म नाम संकीर्तन सो यू कैन हेल्प माय नाम संकीर्तन इस कलिजुग में मनुष्य के कैसे हम सहायता कर सकते नाम संकीर्तन के द्वारा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे कलिजुग में मनुष्य के उद्धार करने के लिए सहायता करने के लिए एक ही उपाय है नाम संकीर्तन के द्वारा व्हाट एवर वी डूइंग all the activities of bhakti, the essence that is called Naam Sankirtan. Bhakti ke jitne saar hum karte ja rahe hain, iski uddeshya kya hai? What is the essence? What is the result? How to taste will come Hari Naam. Naam mein kaise ruchi ho jayegi? Not other things. How will that taste with Hari Naam? And all our activities of performing bhakti, how will get taste chanting holy names? Name ruchi. Because name ruchi jive daya, sarva dharma sara. The essence of all dharma, that is called name ruchi. Taste in chanting holy names. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jive daya, name ruchi, sarva dharma sara. Bhakti Vinod Thakur Krishna will give the mercy to the all the living entities and how taste will come, chanting holy name, nam nam. So that time Brahma, Krishna told, in Kali Yuga, I will appear in the form of Sachinandan Gaurhari and I will preach Nama Sankirtan. So you can help to me, my Nama Sankirtan. नाम सिंह के प्रचार के सहायक बने। आप लोग किस लिए आए हैं? और कोई कारण नहीं है, सभी लोग चैतन्य महाप्रभु के नाम संकीर्तन के सहायक बने। समझ में आया क्या बोला? चैतन्य महाप्रभु के नाम संकीर्तन के सहायक बने। ऑल यू हेल्प टू लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड चांद होली नेम्स। हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्णा हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। बिकॉज़ लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु प्रिडिक्टेड पृथ्वी ते आज जत नगर आदि ग्राम सर्वत्र प्रचार होइबे मोर नाम। लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु प्रिडिक्टेड वन डे माय नेम विल प्रीच ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, एवरी टाउन एवरी सिटी एवरी सिंगल पर्सन एवरीबॉडी विल ऑल्सो चांट होली नेम्स माय होली नेम्स। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। जैन ब्रह्मा जी वेरी प्लीज विथ लॉर्ड प्रभु, सो इन दिस वे आई कैन हेल्प यू प्रीचिंग नाम संकीर्तन। बट ब्रह्मा जी वेरी हम्बल टोल्ड प्रभु अगेन डोंट गिव मी इन द बार्स ऑफ हाई क्लास फैमिली, आप मुझे उच्च परिवार में जन्म मत दे। यू हैव टू गिव बर्थ इन द लो कास्ट, व्हाई? देन आई विल बिकम वेरी हंबल। दिस इज सो कृष्ण टोल्ड एमोमस्त ऐसे। सो ब्रह्मा जी ही अपीयर्ड इन दिस कलयुग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ हरिदास। बोलो ब्रह्म हरिदास की जय, नाम संकीर्तन की जय। हरिदास ब्रह्मा जी और हरिदास ठाकुर इज कॉल्ड द कंबाइंड फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रह्मा एंड प्रहलाद, बट इज मेन इन ब्रह्मा जी। सो नाउ कमिंग दिस वे नाम संकीर्तन करें एंड ब्रह्मा जी very humbly told Prabhu, I want to see your Gauranga Sarup, Gaur Sarup. Then Krishna also manifested Gauranga Sarup in front of Brahmaji. Very nice, because Taptakanga Jana Gauranga. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the complexion of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as like molten gold, Taptakanga Jana. Ajahn Ulumbhita Bhavu. And his hands, very lengthy hands, going through under the and very nice beautiful eyes, kamalaksha kamalaksha means panchatana mahapurush eyes are as like blossom lotus prasphurita kamal ke bhanti jil ajam ajam lambit bhujo kanaka badat sankirtan and also very chanting naam sankirtan hare krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Hare. So Nam Sankirtan Kali Yuga. So now coming in this way. And Brahmaji also Hipapam Tapasya in Yogapeeth Vidyasa. For this regard that place is called Brahmaji Tapasya Sthal. So now coming in this way. Actual today we also went the place of Devananda Pandit. Devananda Pandit, he was very learned and scholar's person in Navadvip Dham. He had vast of knowledge about Sanskrit. So Devananda Pandit, he gave class Srimad Bhagavatam 10th canto Gopi Gita, very high class separation mode. Jayati te godikam janmana braja saita indira sasta atrahi daitari chata dikshutapaka tridita sabah नते शरद दुदासे साधु जात से सरोज सी जुदरे श्री मूसा त्रिसा सुरतनाथ ते शुल्क दासिका बरद निग्न तो नेह के बध इन दिस वे देवानंद पंडित ही आल्सो रिसाइटेड ऑल द सेपरेशन मोड ऑफ गोपीज गोपी बिरमा का कीर्तन कर रस पंचत Then all the audience completely were absorbed in the same mood of gopis. And they were crying. And especially that day, Srivas Pandit was the incarnation of Narad. Narad ki avatar. Devananda, kya na? Srivas Thakur. Srivas Thakur came in the Bhagavad class. But when Srivas Thakur heard this katha, the separation mood of the gopis, then Srivas Thakur cannot tolerate himself. Srivas Thakur was crying and crying, loud crying. The some audience, they also complained to Devananda Pandit, oh, today one Nephite body has come. But he is crying and making disturbance to us to listen to Harikatha. But Devananda Pandit did not say anything actually. But his disciples kicked out to him. Devananda Pandit kuch nahi bole. Kintu Devananda Pandit ke kuch shishya log jo hai, Srivas Thakur ke us भागवत कथा से बाहर निकाल दिया. देन चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड हार्ट दिस और देवानंद पंडित ही कमिटेड ऑफेंस ऑफ लोटस फीट कमिटेड द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्रीवास बिकॉज श्रीवास ठाकुर उत्तम महाभागवत नारद ऋषि Srivas Thakur is called the incarnation of Narada. Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pada explained, who is Narada? Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. Three types of Uttam Bhagavat first places. All we are searching Uttam Bhagavat, but we try to know who is Uttam Bhagavat. Not just writing the Facebook or internet, you Uttam Bhagavat running first. This is Narada. Or somebody is also not doing bhajan sadhana, so in our sangha no uttam bhagavat. So we have to leave, give up this sangha, go and where. This is not true. But how we recognize this uttam bhagavat? This is Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pada. Very clearly explain three types of uttam bhagavat. How many? Three types. Uttam bhagavat, uttam madhyam and uttam kanishtha. You try to understand. Because if you have no Shastra Gyan, then your mind will be confused and other people also are make confused to you also. So you have to learn something. Who is called Uttam Bhagavat and how you get Uttam Bhagavat also. Uttam Bhagavat you cannot buy from the supermarket. Try to understand that. Who is Uttam Bhagavat? What is the symptoms of Uttam Bhagavat? So Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pada very clearly explain this thing. First Uttam Bhagavat, Uttam Bhagavat, that is called Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. Kya bola? Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. I am not giving my own interpretation or no my any commentary. Just I collected and presented in front of you. All my books I am writing. I am not giving in my any commentary. Collected and presented. मैंने संग्रह किया आप लोग इनको प्रस्तुत करके दे रहा हूं हर ग्रंथ में मेरा ग्रंथ में सब लिखा रहता है ये मैं कोई ऐसे कोई मेरा कोई ऐसे क्रेडिट नहीं है दिस इज नॉट माय ओन क्रेडिट आई मैनिफेस्ट दिस बुक जस्ट आई कलेक्टेड ऑल द कमेंट्रीज ऑफ माय प्रीवियस आचार्य एंड प्रेजेंटेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू इफ यू लाइक यू कैन रीड इफ यू डोंट लाइक नो नीड टू रीड इट Simple. Huh? So same way I am this guy. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Bindu. Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad. Very clearly explain this way. Three types of Uttam Bhagavata. Uttam Uttam. That is first Uttam Uttam, that is called original. Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. That means those who are eternal associates of Krishna. Bhagavan ki nitya parikar karne ke liye. Usi ke kaha Bhagavat Parshad Prapta. Deha Prapta. Who is he? Narada Rishi. Narada Rishi. Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. Narada Rishi in many forms. He also helps all the lilas of the Lord. Ramchandra's Leela, Krishna Leela, even Gauri Leela. Narada Rishi helps to Lord all kinds of his Leela. But his, what is his origin form? Mool Narada kon? Kaise hum samjhe? Isliye kehte hain Uttam Tun Mahabhagavat Narada Rishi. Isliye kaha, wo kya hai? That's called Naradiya Gopo. Naradiya Gopi is actually his origin. Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad in this commentary of Ujjal Nilmani very clearly explained this. Gopi Bhava, Naradiya Gopi Bhava. Narada Rishi, he got Gopi Bhava when he performed heart surgeries and on the bank of Kusum Sarovar. Naradiya Gopi. So now coming in this way, Narada Rishi is called Uttam Uttam Mahabhagavat. That is called Bhagavat Parshad Deha Prapta. Then second Uttam Madhyam Bhagavat, that is called Sukadev Goswami Pad. Who is Sukadev Goswami Pad? That is called Nirdhuta Kasaya. Nirdhuta kasa means all kinds of kasai. Kasai means impediment. All kinds of his obstacles and from his heart. Nirdhuta kasa. No any kinds of kasa. Narada is a Sukhdev Goswami Pad. When Sukhdev Goswami Pad is born from the womb of his mother, then he also ran towards the forest. Sukhdev Goswami Pad told his own life history to Parikshit Maharaj. Even Suta Goswami Pad glorified his guru. Because Suta Goswami Pad's guru, Sukhdev Goswami Pad. So, for this regard, Srimad Bhagavat also explained this. Jangam pravajam mon peta veta kritam dai paya virha kaat rajubhav putreta tanma taru vined tangam sarvabhuto hidayam muni manato usmin jang pravajanta munupita abhet kritam. When Sukhdev Goswami Pad born from the womb of his mother, then he ran towards the jungle. No any janma sanskar. Janma sanskar means any kinds of birth ceremony. No janma sanskar. Jang pravajanta munupita abhet kritam. Even not, also not any kinds of his, what is called? Sacred trade, sanskara. Nothing. Upavitra sanskara bhi nahi. Matri garbh se, Sukhdev Goswami, matri garbh se, janma lene ke saath hi saath, jungle ke taraf dodne lage. Sukhdev, jang pravajanta munupita abhet kritam, doi payana virha kaatar. When Sukhdev Goswami Pad ran towards the jungle, then behind his father cried, Haputra, Haputra, Haputra. Oh my son, oh my son. But Sukhdev Goswami Pad did not turn his face towards his father. Because his mind completely even concentrated with Brahma. Bhagavat, his mind completely concentrated. Sukhdev Goswami Pad also told Parikshit Maharaj, Brahma no parinishthita. First, my mind completely absorbed with Brahma. But later we got association with my father, then I became, then I become pure devotee. So now coming this way, even Sukadeva Goswami, when he ran towards the jungle, and in the middle, some young ladies, they also taking baths in the pond, but they did not sigh. General ladies, they very shy. Lajjahi narina bhushanam. The ornaments of the lady, that is called shyness. Lajjana narina bhushanam. Our Sanskrit words. But when Sukadev Goswami passed, he ran on the bank of the pond. And that time Sukadev Goswami passed, in his body no cloth. And his body is as like 16 years old. Dudhaj born, but 16 saal ladke ke bhaati shareer juva avastha jaise dikhai padta. Aur shareer mein koi vastra nahi tha. Understand? When Sukadev Goswami path born from the womb of his mother ran towards the jungle. That time Sukadev Goswami's body is as like very youthful young boy. But without cloth. But that time that ladies, those who are young girls, they are taking bath. In that pond, but they did not sign it. But when in the behind, his father was there, very old. About maybe 90 or 95 years old. That's it. And beard completely white. And all his body very lean and thin. So this is called. Or when Vasudev came very close to the pond, that time young girl very quickly came out from the water and they dressed their body with the cloth. जब सुखदेव उधर चले गए और जब उसके पीछे उनके पिताजी वैष्णव वृद्ध जिनके क्या बोलते हैं बिया दाढ़ी क्या हो गया पाइट में सफेद और शरीर में झुरियां भी पड़ गई वृद्ध हो गए ना ऐसे 90 साल और हाथ पुत्र हाथ जाने लगे तब वो लड़कियों जो है जो स्नान कर रही थी वैष्णव के देख करके लज्जा बोध किया और जल्दी जल्दी पानी से उतर करके और कपड़ा धारण किया. उस समय व्यासदेव ने एक प्रश्न भी पूछा मुझे. व्यासदेव ही आस्क वन क्वेश्चन टू द यंग गर्ल माय सन यंग एंड यूथ एंड आल्सो नो क्लॉथ बट यू डिड नॉट साइ आर आई एम ओल्ड are all who are and like my great grand daughter. So why did you say it to me? Vyasadev ne ye prashna pucha, prashna ki yaad rakho. Kya prashna pucha? Ye mere beta 16 saal juva avastha. Bine kapde se aap log ke pote chale gaye, aap log lajja bodh nahi kiya. Aur main vriddh hu. Aur aap log hamare kya hai? Natni ke bhi aise samjhe. तो आप लोग लज्जा क्यों बोध किया? उस समय जो है वो लड़कियां बहुत सुंदर उत्तर दिया, उस उत्तर के बाद में देंगे. दैट टाइम वैष्णव जी आप दिस क्वेश्चन एंड दैट यंग गर्ल दे गिव वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल आंसर टू द वैष्णव बट लेटर आई विल गिव आंसर आल्सो. So I am saying this thing. Because Sutta Goswami Pad, he glorified about his guru, Sukadeva Goswami Pad. That is called Nirdhuta Kasaya, Uttam Madhyam Bhagavat. You try to use Uttam Madhyam Bhagavat. So saying, Jang Pravindo Munipita Veta Kruttam Doipana Viraha Adaro Ajuhava Putre De Tanama Taruhi Nedu Tang Sarvuta Hidayam Muni Manate Vismen. So the Goswami Pad told, my Gurudev, how is it very great? Just he's taking darshan
Everybody completely got intoxicated with the divine love of Krishna. Bhagavat Prem is a sarovar. Keval Sukhdev Goswami Pad ke dekh karke jangal ke pashu pakshi jo kuch bhi hai sab prem mein doob gaye aur sabke aankhon se aansu ki dhara prahit hai. Isliye kehte hain jang pravitam manupet abhed kritam doi pana viroha patra ajbhav putre de tanme taro bhi ne do tang sarvud hridayam mani manate usme Sukhdev Goswami Pad told Guru is called Akhanda Tattva, undivided Guru Tattva. So Gurudev, he resides in the heart of all the living entities. That Guru is called Chaitya Guru. Chaitya Guru, who resides in the heart of all the living entities. Chaitya Guru. Then same Chaitya Guru manifested in front of the disciples. That is called Mahanath Guru. समझ में आया क्या बोला? एक होता है चैत्य गुरु परमात्मा भगवान जो हमारे हृदय में विराजमान है, वही परमात्मा चैत्य गुरु. चैत्य गुरु बपुसा श्रीमद भागवत से विदेंट. चैत्य गुरु हमारे हृदय में विराजमान है. जब साधक अत्यंत उत्कंठित हो जाते हैं भगवत दर्शन करने के लिए, when sadhak so much eagerness to take darshan to Lord, then same Chaitya Guru Bhagavan, you understand, then super soul, he manifests in front of you, that is called Mahanath Guru. इसलिए गुरु अच्छा वो गुरु कौन बना? संकृष्ण ही. इसलिए शास्त्र में कहता है सत्साध हरित्रेनो समस्त शास्त्र ही रुक्त सदा भाव बतय सदवी किंतु प्रभुर जो प्रियवतस वंदे गुरु श्री चरणा. इसको समझने का प्रयास. वही गुरु एक ही है, अखंड गुरु तत्व स्वयं भगवान. वो चैत्य गुरु के रूप में सब जीवों के हृदय में विराजमान होते हैं. जब वही जीव उत्कंठा प्रकाश करते हैं भगवत दर्शन करने के लिए, तो वही भगवान चैत्य गुरु वो साधु के निकट गुरु रूप में प्रकट हो जाता है. उसी गुरु के कहा जाता है क्या? महंत गुरु कहा जाता है. ये शास्त्रीय विचार. इसलिए शास्त्र में कहते, इसलिए फॉर दिस रिगार्ड कृष्ण टोल टू उद्धव आचार्य मान बीजनिया नो आचार्य मान बीजनिया नावन ने कही चीज न मर्त बुद्ध श्वेत सर्व देवमय कृष्ण टोल टू उद्धव हे उद्धव नेवर डिसनर योर गुरु. डोंट यू थिंक गुरुदेव इज ए मॉडर्न पर्सन. गुरुदेव के प्रति कोई मर्त बुद्धि ना करे. आचार्य मान विजनिया यू हैव टू नो अबाउट गुरु. गुरु इज नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम मी. आचार्य मान विजनिया नावन में कही जाए न मर्त बुद्धि सहित सर्वदेवमय गुरु. गुरु के प्रति कहीं अवज्ञा ना हो जाए. डिसनर इसलिए कर भगवान बार बार उद्धव ये सूचित करने लगे, कहने लगे ये आचार्य आचार्य मांग विजनिया नवन में कही थे नमर्त बुद्धा से सर्वदेव मय गुरु. हर बार विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती पाद अगेन आल्सो एक्सप्लेन इन दिस कॉन्टेस्ट. लॉर्ड इज वन, ही मैनिफेस्टेड फ्रॉम टू फॉर्म्स भगवान एंड गुरु तत्व गुरु. सो व्हेन इज भगवान इज कॉल्ड विषय विग्रह और गुरु इज कॉल्ड आश्रय. विषय विग्रह कृष्ण ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ डिवाइन लव एंड विषय विग्रह और गुरुदेव इज कॉल्ड आश्रय विग्रह शेल्टर ऑफ डिवाइन लव. गौड़ीय वैष्णव सिद्धांत आश्रय विग्रह गुरुपाद तत्व और विषय विग्रह कृष्ण. सो आवर इमेज ऑब्जेक्ट सार टू कृष्ण विषय विग्रह अंडर गाइडेंस ऑफ आश्रय विग्रह गुरुपाद. गुरुदेव की अनुगत में विषय विग्रह कृष्ण की सेवा ही हम लोग के धर्म है। वी सर्व द कृष्ण अंडर गाइडेंस ऑफ गुरुपाद। देन विष्णु अगेन ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन द गुरु तत्व वन इज तत्व सिद्धांत एंड रस सिद्धांत वन इज फिलोसॉफी और अनदर इज कॉल्ड रस विचार द कंसेप्शन अबाउट द मेलो रस विचार। तत्व सिद्धांत कृष्ण इज भगवान और रस सिद्धांत श्रीमती राधिका सीधा आश्रय विग्रह आश्रय विग्रह। सो अगेन विच श्रीमती राधिका रस विचार श्रीमती राधिका सी इज ऑल्सो आवर गुरु आश्रय विग्रह श्रीमती राधिका और विषय विग्रह कृष्ण। देन कृष्ण ही मैनिफेस्ट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ बलदेव प्रभु दो बलदेव प्रभु ही विषय विग्रह बट ही so into us condition soul have to serve Krishna. So Baladev Prabhu also is called Akhanda Guru Tattva. Baladev Prabhu is called undivided Guru Tattva. So there is no difference between Baladev Prabhu and Krishna. Then Baladev Prabhu also is called Vishaya Vigraha, not Asaya Vigraha. If Baladev Prabhu would Vishaya Vigraha, so why we observe Baladev Purni complete fast? Because our Vaibhakti Vilas explained, you have to full fast Vishaya Vigraha, not Asaya Vigraha. We are not complete full fast in the appearance of Srimati Radhika. Radha Ji ke Guru Tattva hai. Kintu Radha Ji ki Janmotsav par hum log first nahi rakhte hain. Kya rakhte hain? Chakachak. उत्सव रखते हैं, चकाचक उत्सव रखते हैं, अच्छा फिश। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू तत्व सिद्धांत नाउ कमिंग इन दिस वे जस्ट आई आल्सो कमिंग बैक नॉट इरिटिकल सुखदेव गोस्वामी पाद ये उत्तम मध्यम भागवत उत्तम मध्यम भागवत नारद जी को निर्धुत कषाय फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ इंपीडिमेंट्स फ्रॉम द भागवत no precise. Then coming Uttam Kanishtha Mahabhagavat. Who is called Uttam Kanishtha Mahabhagavat? When same Narad Rishi, he appeared in the form of Dasi Putra, son of Medhya. This thing also has described in Srimad Bhagavatam. Narad Vyasa Sambhad, the conversation between Narad Rishi and Vyasadeva Goswami. And that time Narada Ji himself told to Vyasadeva Goswami, Vyas, listen my life history. How did he attain my abode? Narada Ji ne sang Vyasadeva ke kaha, main kis prakar Bhagwan ko prapti ki. Bhagwan prapti ki upay kya? Narada Ji told his own life history. Narada Ji told once, I was born in the maid servant and son of maid servant. Then my mother, when she gave birth to me, then my father left her body. That means my mother, she became, kya ho gaya? Widow. That time I was only one son of my mother. So my mother, she also attached with me. This is the nature. कोई विधवा के एक लौता बेटा हो तो उनके कितने प्यार है? अच्छा दो चार में तो इतने होता ही नहीं, एक हो तो कितने प्यार है? Narada Ji is told, I am fed near death of my mother. My mother so much attached with me. One day some Rishi Munis, they came very close to my village. That is the time of Chaturmas and 4 months, maybe 7 in the beginning. And in 4 months, sadhus, they are not traveling because India climate, Shravan to Kartik, that's a heavy rain. And climate is not good. For this regard, that time Sadhu Rishis, they are not traveling. But you can Western country, no problem. All right. Okay, so Naradarshi continued to follow. Every day my mother used to go serve the sadhus. Just cleaning their pot and cleaning their place. Also I used to go to take darshan to sadhu and listen Hari Katha. Naradarshi, he told this katha. The sadhus, they were pleased with me. Why? Because I attentively listen Hari Katha from the lotus leaves of sadhu. Sadhu kya chahte hain? Sachche sadhu jo hote hain na, wo dhan ke arthik par dekhta nahi. कितना भागवत सप्ताह किया, कितना पैसा चढ़ाई, क्या बोलते हैं, डोनेशन डाला, वो देखते नहीं, वो भागवत कथा में तो डूब जाता है। नारद ऋषि ही टोल्ड, साधु विल बी प्लीज इफ यू लिसन हरि कथा, और इफ यू नॉट लिसन हरि कथा, मे बी यू गिव lot of money, sadhu will not please with you. Perfect sadhu will be pleased with you if you listen Hari Katha. This is the hymn of Abhijit Sadhu. So Naradarshi told, every day I used to go to the place of sadhu and listen Hari Katha. Be attentive. Naradarshi told, my Nitya Pratya Sant Mahaprabhu ke paas jata tha aur unke mukharvinde se Hari Katha sunta. For this regard, the sadhu they pleased with me and so gave me one special mantra. What is the mantra?
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Naradarshi told, I chanted this mantra and listened Hari Katha. And so a little bit served to sadhus. Just clean their Atman cup. You know Atman cup? Small water pot. They clean it there. And also took the remnants of the sadhus. Bhakta pada duliyar bhakta bhakta jar. Bhakta pada duliyar Second, you have to take the remnants of the pure devotee of Lord. Or third, you have to take the food bathing water of the pure devotee of Lord. That is the Bhakta Charanamrita. So Naradarshi told in this way, every day I took the remnants of the sadhus. That is called Maha Mahaprasad. If you want to offer to Thakurji, that is called Prasad. And when same prasad, when devotee, pure devotee took, and that remnant is called Maha Prasad. Okay, now Naradarshi told, every day I listen Hari Katha
and chanted this mantra, Unno Bhagavati Vasudevaya. But my mother so much attachment with me. When Sam goes down, jab Sam ho jati thi, my mother told, hey Narad, come, return back my home. But at that time I don't want to return back to my home. So much love and affection with sadhana. I want to stay with sadhana. I don't want to go. I want to stay very close to sadhana. Today after 2 o'clock, after prasad, maybe one devotee here. Okay, I will tell you. Then 3, 4, 5, and they ask. They don't want to go. Are go? They don't want to go. Then 3 to 4 o'clock, then I enter my room again. Then Chinese devotees come. Then I do have to hurry katha here. Then they can come. So Narada is it too. In this way, I think my mother actually is called the obstacle of my obstacle to the association of sadhana. I want to stay with sadhana and listen Hari Katha. You want to stay with Hari Katha, why? You want to stay with sadhana? What do you want? What do you get from the sadhana? Rasgulla. No, listen Hari Katha. So now this is true. But my mother by force took away from me, from sadhana. Hey, Narada, this is now about night. You have to return back my home. I cried, I don't want to return back my home. मैं घर जाने के लिए मैं जाना नहीं चाहता था, रोता था. I don't want to go back my home. But by mother, by force, took away. Hey, hey, chalo, chalo, chalo. Then one day, then I prayed to Lord, oh my Lord, please save me. I want to stay with sadhana. Then one day, Lord, listen my prayer. Ek din Bhagwan ne mera prarthan ko sikar kar liya. Kaise? One day my mother, she was milking the cows. Gudhan kar rahe the. Ghar mein? One day my mother, evening time, she was milking the cow. In the meantime, one black serpent snake bite her back. Then she left body. Then I am very happy. Now she told, my mother died and I have become very happy. Haribo! Why? Because no one stopped me with the association of sadhana. No obstacle. From that day, Narada Rishi, he left his house after 4 months. Sadhus also left that village, and Narada Rishi told, also I traveled all around the pilgrimage place. Samasta tirtha samaya mein bhraman karne laga. I traveled all the pilgrimage place, tirtha sthan, and also met with many sadhus. Listen Hari Katha. But every day I chanted this mantra. But don't you forget chant mantra. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Nice mantra. Automatically mind will be concentrated. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate He told, every day I chanted this mantra, Uno Bhagavati Vasudevaya. And traveled all the pilgrimage places in India. South, east, north, west, all the directions I traveled. And as I took bath, many pilgrimage places, many also, Pavitra Nadi,
holy river,
I also took bath.
And that time I was very eager to take darshan to Lord.
Bhagavad darshan came with Kuntha.
Then very eager, how to take darshan? The beautiful form of Lord. Cried. Then one day Lord Vishnu, Narayan, manifested in front of me as like lightning. Bijli ke bhanti, Bhagavan hamare nipat, prakat kari.
Sankh chakra gada padma.
That Thakurji manifest, Lord Narayan manifest 4 hours. Sankh chakra gada padma. Kostuk mani, kirit, very nice bhi. When I took darshan to Lord, then I completely was fainted. भगवान के दर्शन करके क्या हो गया नारदी मूर्छित थे नारदी टोल्ड दिस स्टोरी आई डोंट नो हाउ लॉन्ग आई कंप्लीटली फेंटेड देन व्हेन आई रिटर्न बैक माय कॉन्शियसनेस जब मैं अपने कॉन्शियसनेस देन अगेन आई रिमेंबर टू डू फॉर माय लॉर्ड देन आई प्रे टू लॉर्ड प्लीज मैनिफेस्ट योर अगेन दिस फॉर That time one aerial sound came from the sky, told Naradji, you cannot see my this form. When you give up this, your material body, Panchabhautika Deha, material body, and with your transcendental bodies, they will come in my abode, Vaikuntha Dham. Then you will see. Otherwise not. So Naradji told that from that day, I was waiting for my predicted time. When I will give up my material body and receive transcendental body. But from that day I was thinking I will not stay alone. I don't want to stay in the place where the people are gathering. Jahan par bahut log hai, wahan par rehne ko main pasand nahi karta tha. I will stay alone in the forest. Because Shastra has explained, Vanastu Satyako Vasa. You have to stay in the forest alone. That is called Satyak Vasa. Satyavan, stay in mood of goodness. Actually, all we are staying in the forest. This is forest or not? Bhakti Pradhan Kesava Goswami Maharaj told. Because one. Judge, he asked Bhakti Pradhan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, hey, you are sadhu, why you are staying with the people here? Sadhu have to stay in forest. Then Bhakti Pradhan Kesava Goswami Maharaj told, yes, I am staying in the forest. Bale, hari the forest? Bale, all the conditioned soul, they are also animals. Bale, jungle mein kaun rehta hai? Judge ne kaha, साधु को तो जंगल में रहना चाहिए जज ने क्या कहा साधु कहां रहे जंगल में जहां पर पशु पक्षी रहता है ये साधु लोग शहर में क्यों रहते तो भक्त प्रकाश केशव गोस्वामी ने कहा तो मैं तो जंगल में रहता हूं शहर कहां में रहता बोले बोले आपने तो कहा जंगल में कौन रहता है पशु रहता है भक्ति प्रतन कैसे गोस्वामी महाराज बोले यहाँ पर सब पशु है सब बोले कैसे बोले शास्त्र में लिखा है बोले जो हरि भजन नहीं करता है वो पशु है सबीड़ो बरहा उष्ट्र खरई संस्कृत पुरुष पशु नजत कर्णो पोथो पेदो जात नाम गदा कर श्रीमद भागवत गीत से भी लिखा है जिन लोगों ने भगवत भजन नहीं करता है बोले वो पशु सर्दी है केवल पशु में क्या है होता है क्या बोले पूछ है पूछ माने टेल और क्या होता है कुछ पशु के क्या होता है सींग होता है एंड हॉर्न बोले जिस वही जिस बोले जिस जिसमें मनुष्य जो कार्य हो जो लोग भगवत भजन नहीं करता है और सींग और पूछ बिना वो पशु है भक्ति प्रदान कैसे कुछ समझ ऐसे है तो बोले ये तो जंगल है जो भगवत भजन करता है जैसा भजन भक्त भजन करते हो आप लोग कौन है बोले सब गुरु वृंदावन से सब आए हैं जे दिन दीहे भजन देखी गृहे ते को लपको भायो चरण सिंधु देखिया गंगा
सुख न सीमा पाए। बोले जिस दिन गृह में लोग भजन करता है वो गृह गृह नहीं है, वो जंगल नहीं है, वो गृह क्या है? हैं? जोर से बोलो, आवाज लगा, आवाज नहीं है, बोलो बोलो। आप लोग के घर में है, हॉलैंड में गया, हर घर में ठाकुर जी। देखो हॉलैंड में गया, हर घर में, जिस घर में प्रोग्राम होता है हर घर में कितने सुंदर ठाकुर जी, क्या बोला और सब भगवत भक्त है, आप लोग सभी है। बोलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। इसलिए शास्त्र में लिखा है जिस घर में भगवत भजन है वो गृह गृह नहीं है, वो गृह क्या है? गुरु गुरु भक्त में ठाकुर, मैं थोड़ी करूं, आई एम नॉट गिविंग इंटरप्रिटेशन एनीथिंग। भक्त में ठाकुर रोज जे दिन गृह भजन देखी गृह ते गुरु को भाई चरण सिंधु देखिया गंगा स्वप्न समान पाए। वन हु परफॉर्म भजन साधन इन हिज हाउस, दैट हाउस इज कॉल्ड गुरु वृंदावन। गोलोक वृंदावन कहाँ है? किसने देखा? कोई नहीं देखा। अरे गोलोक वृंदावन योर हाउस, गोलोक वृंदावन योर हार्ट, हृदय में गोलोक वृंदावन है, घर में गोलोक वृंदावन। वृंदावन कहाँ जाओगे इधर उधर ढूंढो? हैं? काल को रसकान की कथा सुनाया ना मैंने, अच्छा लगा मुझे, बार बार मैं बोलता रहा। रसकान ने कहा अरे सैम तेरे तो चरण के ठिकाना तो दे दे, एंड यू गिव मी एड्रेस ऑफ योर लोटस फीट, तो मैं तुम्हें पर पहुंच जाऊं। हैं? कितना सुंदर भावना है। इसलिए आप लोग के सब एड्रेस है, क्या एड्रेस है? आपके घर के एड्रेस है, क्या घर है? गोलोक वृंदावन। कोई पूछे आपके एड्रेस क्या है, बोले घर मेरा है गोलोक वृंदावन। बट इमिग्रेशन में मत कहना, तो घर से तो वहीं से लुटा देंगे। इमिग्रेशन बोले आपके घर कहाँ है, बोले गोलोक वृंदावन। बोले क्रेजी है यार तू, व्हाट यू डू? So just I also finish it. So Narada Rishi, just I also Narada Rishi told his own life. Narada Rishi told, from that day I was thinking I will not stay in the locality. I have stayed in forest alone. Banastu satko vaso. Actually this is called in the little bit of satik gun in the heart of Narada Rishi. For this regard he is called मूर्छित कसाय। दिस थिंग्स आल्सो, सो बार दिस नारद ऋषि आल्सो उत्तम कनिष्ठ भागवत। नारद ऋषि टू टू कैटेगरीज, बिकॉज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइम्स ही परफॉर्म डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लीला। फर्स्ट नारद ऋषि आई टोल्ड व्हाट ही कॉल्ड उत्तम उत्तम भागवत। दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट इज नेम, क्या लिखा भागवत पार्षद देह प्राप्त। एंड नाउ नारद ऋषि अगेन इज गिविंग हर हिज आइडेंटिफिकेशन उत्तम कनिष्ठ भागवत, एंड इज गिविंग हर दैट्स कॉल्ड मूर्छित एक्चुअली आर उत्तम भागवत जस्ट डूइंग दिस लीला। और सुखदेव गोस्वामी इज कॉल्ड व्हाट भागवत उत्तम उत्तम महाभागवत, दैट इज कॉल्ड निर्दुत कसाय। सो ट्राई टू बड़ी से बड़ी से जो ट्रांसफर देंगे
व्यास सुनो माने दिस सॉन्ग ऑफ व्यासदेव सुखदेव गोस्वामी। व्यासदेव गोस्वामी ही आल्सो दिस बिकॉज़ व्यासदेव सॉन्ग सुखदेव गोस्वामी maybe different call by brahmachari, I don't know, I never heard you what saying. Yes, name is called, what is saying? Brahmachari. Are many kinds of brahmachari. One soul, our scripture also explain, even married. Sometimes also saying married. Eka putri dhari sometimes also saying, this is called brahmachari. This is another interpretation. Understand? If you proper way to follow the rules and regulations of varnashram dharma, even you married, if you have wife, without the produce the children not associated with the ladies, also he is called one kind of brahmacharya. You understand? This is our also shastra explained. You understand or not? And if he only for married for putra ke liye, Srimad Bhagavat also explain putrarthe stri gamanam, putra prapti karne ke liye striyo ke saath jo sambandh bante hai usi ki yatharth kaha jata hai aur wahi स्त्रियों के क्या बोले पुत्र के उत्पादन करने के लिए स्त्री का जो संबंध होता है और उसे जो पुत्र आदि तथा फिर उसको भी कहा जाता है ब्रह्मचारी के नाम में भी आता है। बस ये भी कहीं कहीं शास्त्र में उल्लेख है केवल पुत्र प्राप्ति करने के लिए ये भी कहीं कहीं शास्त्र में ऐसे श्लोक रखा गया है। यदि ऐसे भी कहे तभी ऐसे नियम चालू हो जाता है। कई बात ये श्लोक है उस केवल पुत्र संतान वो भी नहीं बहुत पुत्र नहीं है एक पुत्र भगवत पुत्र भगवत परायण पुत्र प्राप्ति करने के लिए जो विवाह आदि के द्वारा पुत्र संतान आना और फिर वह इसके साथ स्त्रियों के साथ किसी प्रकार दैहिक संबंध नहीं रहता है उसी गृहस्थ होने पर भी उसको कहा जाता है ब्रह्मचारी कहा जाता है। ऐसा भी शास्त्र में कहीं लिखा है पंडित लोगों की इसी प्रकार विचार का है। ऐसा इफ यू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड आई विल नॉट डिस्कस दिस थिंग बट दिस इज द कोटेड वन पार्ट फ्रॉम शास्त्र सो सो नारद ऋषि इज कॉल्ड उत्तम भगवत पार्षद एंड नारद ऋषि आल्सो लास्ट वन उत्तम कनिष्ठ भागवत व्हेन ही वाज द सन ऑफ दैट इज कॉल्ड मूर्छित कसा पड़ी तो मूर्छित कसा सम इंप्रूवमेंट इन हिज हार्ट बिकॉज he was thinking yeah, I will stay alone but bhakti is saying sadhak should not stay alone sadhak should be stay with the devotee this is that your bhakti comes from the heart of your devotee bhakta kya chahte bhakta ke sath rahe जिससे क्या होता है ना भगवत कथा में उसकी रुचि होता है और उसमें क्या होता है प्रस्थान कथनम मिथो रोति मिथोपते श्रीमद भागवत में भी कहा गया एक शुद्ध भक्त दूसरे शुद्ध भक्त से मिल करके वो कथा स्मरण करते हैं और कथा को स्मरण कराते हैं। श्रीमद भागवत गिव्स एविडेंस प्योर डिवोटी शुड बी स्टे विथ अनदर प्योर डिवोटी As like Rupa Goswami, Goswami, Sanatana Goswami. They stay in different place. But they always meet to each other and discuss Harikatha. Such as given Rupa Goswami Pad, he was staying in Tergadam. Sanatana Goswami Pad, he was staying in Pavan Sarovar. But Sanatana Goswami Pad, every day, he used to go Tergadam,
near Vijayawada, and listen also Hari Katha. So sadhu means Ishwar. Smaranti, remembrance, and also make remembrance. स्मरण करते हैं और स्मरण कराते हैं, यही साधना है। साधु की यही तत्पर बनता है। सो नारद ऋषि ही वाज थिंकिंग आई विल स्टे अलोन एंड इन द फॉरेस्ट सात्विक वास, ही वांटेड टू सात्विक वास स्टे इन अलोन विद द मूड ऑफ गुडनेस। So this is called his fault. Murchita kasa. Bari uttam bhagavata. Uttam kanishta kasa. So now actually just I finish. Vyasadeva, what is called? Srivas Thakur. Because Srivas Thakur is previous life. Narada Rishi. So Narada Srivas Thakur, once he came in the assembly house of Devananda Pandit in his Hari Katha, Bhagavad Katha. When Devananda Pandit, he decided the very high class slokas, separation mode of slokas, Srimad Bhagavatam, Gopi Gita or Brahma Rupa. That time, Srivas Thakur could not tolerate, completely absorbed Krishna. And he was crying and crying. He cried. That time some audience, they feel some disturbance in their heart. Oh, this newcomer has come and he makes a disturbance to listen to Hari Katha. So kicked out. And that time the audience kicked out to Srivas Thakur from the Hari Katha. When Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu heard this Katha, then Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu directly came in the place of Devananda Pandit and he heavy chastisement to him. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, you are not qualified to read Srimad Bhagavatam. There are two Bhagavatams. One is called Granth Bhagavat and another is called Bhakta Bhagavat. If you don't know to give respect to Bhakta Bhagavat, so how possible to understand the inner meaning of Granth Bhagavat? In this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chastisement to Devananda Pandit. And also, what is called? Unke Bhagavat ko phaad diya. And also, thrown up his Bhagavat. You have seen Devananda Gaudiya Math diya. And so, on the Bhagavat, little bit also, thrown up. This is Mahaprabhu. But later, Devananda Pandit, he took shelter at the lotus feet of Bhaktisar Pandit. Or disciple of Bhaktisar Pandit and also prayed to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave blessing to Devananda Pandit and also free from all his offenses. And gave aparadship to Kardiya. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, oh, this is the place of aparad bhanyan pithasthala. If any devotee, if any person committed offense, and stay in this air, in this place, and do bhajan and sadhana, then all his offenses will be disappear. Not Devananda, that area. The actual of this area. Gurudev also brought this land. Actually, this land also included in this area. Aparad bhanjan vitasthala. You don't know the glory about this land. Very important. If it, all your offenses were destroyed, one day you stay. This temple, just sleep, no need anything. Then all your offenses disappear. So this place is called Aparad Bhanjan Pitharstha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. Okay, so tomorrow will be discussed about this place. Gaur Premanande. Now Arati is going in. But tomorrow we will go Parikrama. Yoga Pit. Gaur Premanande.
बोला आरती हो रही है ना, क्या हो रहा है?
मिलेगा नहीं।